Good evening, welcome to my broadcast. It's coming up to 11 o'clock, 2300 GMT on Sunday the 11th of September 2022. First stream I'm going to do is FIFA 22, and it's Atlanta versus Toronto. This game has been played already in the MLS. Atlanta won 4-2, and the reason why I do this is that they are both motorsport circuits in America. Atlanta is used for NASCAR and Toronto was used for IndyCar. This is the first stream, and then the second stream will be on F1 2020 game. Be driving as IndyCar drivers who are also F2 drivers, explain later, and then F1 drivers at Monza Grand Prix. Okay. Atlanta. And playing Toronto. There is Toronto. So my challenge is to win. Settings are semi-pro in 6 minutes. Okay. So the challenge is to win 4-2. So the challenge is to win the 4-2. Cross in. Oh. So welcome to my broadcast. The challenge is for me as Atlanta to beat Toronto by 4-2. That was the result in real life. Good start, 1-0. The goalie hasn't had much to do. I've picked this game because Atlanta and Toronto are motorsport circuits. Atlanta is a NASCAR circuit and Toronto is an IndyCar circuit. And after this it will be a F1 2020 game, but I'll be driving for two current IndyCar drivers who were also F2 drivers. Oh, what a shot. It's around 11 o'clock in 2300 in GMT in England. So I won't be that loud. My voice won't be that loud as I share a house. Yes, take me out. We're halfway to the four goals. So it's 2-0 at half time, that's good. City play. In my own area, I didn't clear it.
Toronto FC goal, number 24, Lorenzo Insigne. Substitution for Toronto FC. Coming
So 2-0 up and now 2-2. So the actual score was 4-2. Can I replicate that?
Substitution for Toronto FC. Coming off the bench, number 11, Jacob Nelson, to be replaced by number 22, Jacob Schellenberg. Toronto FC goal. Number 20, Ayo Akinola.
So it looks like we're going to lose. Okay, so I'll be back in 5 minutes with the next stream. Just realised I did completely the wrong description for this. Back in 5 minutes with F1 2020 game. Thanks for watching.